Innovation in India is under the control. India's Supreme Court has appealed to the government of the country, the central bank, and several agencies with an appeal to introduce regulation of the cryptocurrency market and Bitcoin in particular. On the notice stated, the lack of any concrete control mechanisms pending the regulatory framework in said regard has left a lot of vacuum and which has resulted in total unaccountability and unregulated Bitcoin trading and transactions. On the notice, mentioned untraceable nature of cryptocurrencies and that it not tied to a bank or government, so that may lead ransomware attacks and tax cheats.